Ready?
Not just yet.
Suit yourself. Ready?
I am.
All right, let's get underway. Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, harassing people who look like trouble.
You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station.
Yes, but there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Yes, but it's been years.
Good. Get past the wall of light. Then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll see you after it's done.
Corvo, take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
Spring for fish cake.
Drag us down deep, where our skin and organs turn to jelly and our bones settle in the water. For those poor fools who make their trade on the waters, I wish them luck. Shaconis is a land of tall timber, fierce winds, and deep silver mines. Deep the ocean.
Your face is covered. The Grand Guard won't like that.
They'll all be dead soon.
Dice tonight. You in?
You bet.
Interesting getup you have there, covering your face.
I told her if you want my advice, just pay a fine and be done with it. No use making trouble.
How do I get there? Do I need to go around or let's leave it for now?
Why cover your face? Are you worried someone might recognize you?
around here.
I'll have a look over there.
Don't let him escape!
Get away!
You aren't coming!
Maybe I ought to try one of those sleeping tinctures. But they can be kind of pricey.
Someone looks armed and dangerous.
What the?
It's not funny. Oh.
Shit! Lost him!
Like that.
Guard, someone.
I do.
I don't want to die.
City is more gutter bound all the time.
Apartment keys for here. He's probably selling that one.
Thank you.
impressive how you managed to get there. Be careful. Those people in the oil tanks might still be around.
Good. You can't rush jobs like this. It takes a smooth hand.
Carrying coin.
You look tough. Hide it.
No, oh, they're burglars. I did not expect that.
If you're not with the guard, I'm happy to serve.
Yes.
There's something familiar about you.
I've been away from Karnaca for a long time. I need a rewire tool, like the ones used by the Grand Guard. No questions, clear?
Yes, sir. But I can't help you right now. I have people coming in, and I can't be responsible for their manners if you take my meaning. Paolo is coming by. See me later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by.
Who do we have here? What's the mask for?
Wait. What if I... teleport.
I think he's here. Hide yourself.
Lock it down. This won't take long. Make sure we have some privacy.
Short again this week. The woman can't count. I'm gonna make a complaint to Paolo.
I need 8 new cutters, short blades. Good.
Where did you go?
Witchcraft. He's more than just a petty thug, isn't he?
Come in. I might have what you've been asking for. Welcome. I am sure you will find exactly what you're looking for.
Okay.
well made. A pleasure to do business. You won't be sorry. Things were so much better just a decade ago. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
Oh, fucking hell. I didn't know.
Sometimes I wish I had the Grand Inventor among my clients, but I've heard he's not so easy to please. I used to own a cafe down at the docks, but the smell of fish blood was stronger than the smell of morning coffee. I had to sell it. I hope you'll think of me again. You know, I sleep in the shop most nights. Welcome back.